What's up, champs and champettes? It's your boy Pete Bat, and welcome back to Test Run, episode 2. So you're playing, fuck.
Playing fucking Duck Dynasty fucking game, dude.
Hey, before anything, can we just talk about how the... You have to... Literally, when you change any setting, you literally have to save your game again. That is a fucking joke. Alright, let's go. Story mode. The fuck is this? Oh my fucking god.
Man, oh man. When you got it, you got it. Let me tell you, I definitely got it.
Hey, oh. What you got? Bed bugs? You better watch out. Look, those little suckers are nasty.
Oh, god.
And numb, the bed bugs were so bad that you'd wake up on the floor. Because, hey,
holy fuck.
In the middle of the night.
Just saying. You ever wonder what perfection sounds like? It sounds a lot like this.
It sounds like not a Duck Dynasty game.
Hey, I'm all about that. But you know, it doesn't take just a strong work ethic. In order to succeed here, you have to be a well-rounded Robertson inside and out. Well, mostly out, as in outside. That and an awesome beard.
Hey, there's ducks. At least they got that right.
This is beautiful.
Champs and champettes, this duck cutscene really, really reminds... Uh-oh, beaver time. Oh, gameplay, fun.
Those beavers look mad.
Look around with the right stick. Okay. I got to look around. I mean, and by the way, might I add that these graphics are on ultra settings. It's on ultra. This is on ultra setting. Okay, is this literally what I do for now? Just look around? I mean, there better be more. I did not. Might I remind you guys of the $40+ price tag on this game? It is a $40+ price tag. Okay, I mean, the on land controls are not terrible. They aren't the worst thing I've ever experienced. Ever. Get in the blind with the guys. Okay. Hey, at least they got puppy. Oh my god, the dog has bark physics when you get close to it. Okay. Yeah, I mean, this is a little bit better. Can we just stray off? Can we just say fuck them and just go? I'm just gonna say fuck them and go. I don't even want to get in the blind. Okay. One thing I want to note about this guy's animation is the walking animation is always a I just shit my pants walking animation. Oh, okay. If I walk too far, it sends me back. Fun. Alright, I'll get in the fucking blind. Did you just give me a cutscene so I have to walk from-
Beardless nephew, welcome to the duck blind.
Duck call minigame? Hey, duck call minigame. Make a feed call. Okay.
That's good.
Hey.
See if you can do a couple more feed calls. Try not to miss any notes.
I never miss notes. Are you fucking kidding me?
Good.
Can you stop staring at me like that, though? You're putting me on a spot.
That's some fine calling. Now you've learned the feed call.
Where are the ducks coming in? I don't see them.
Quack. I think I hear them.
Oh, there they are. Feed call. Oh,
get
shit.
Ready, Jace.
Those are so beautiful. I love those ducks. Those are my friends. No! Those are my friends! You fucking monster! I'll do it again, I guess. No, don't
get
go!
Ready, Jace.
No, don't go! He's gonna fucking do it again! Change station? Alright, what music we got?
I don't like this song, John Luke. You mind changing the station?
Yeah, neither do I. Nah. Yo, put on some Kanye West.
Great station. That's what I'm talking about.
Oh yeah, that's better. That's much better.
Hey, I get to shoot this time. Good.
Gotta aim down the sights to get a bead on your target.
I said I don't need your help.
I don't even need to aim down sight.
Not bad.
Oh, it forces me ducks. To.
For one, ducks like to move around. We're gonna throw some bottles in for you. Try hitting them on the fly.
Okay, I'll try.
Oh, it aim assists you so hard. Look at this. That is so pathetic. What do you think I am, 3 years old? God.
Did anyone see my glasses? I lost them when I was throwing bottles.
Well, I might have tossed them at John Luke, considering those things are thick as soda bottles.
Yeah.
You can't be a
Robertson. Wow. Did he record that in, ducks. Like, a goddamn bathtub?
Sa.
What?
Do you see something, or you just shooting?
Yeah.
Well, which one is it?
The tracks lead this way.
Yep, go with him.
Why do I have to size it?
Because you're the youngest. Well, he hurt somebody.
That doesn't make any sense.
Okay. When they do start shooting, how do I switch to my gun? Oh, I see. I'm gonna wait for them to kind of take the bait.
I am a fucking god at this game!
Got him! Pet ya kill!
I'm coming, I just shit my pants.
Don't touch that. Willie, you just got served.
Yeah, well, I wish I'd just gotten served some food.
Two out of 10, I swear to God, if you waste money in this game, I'll fucking kill you.